This is the CCH Answer Connect homepage. The clean and fluid presentation of this screen has been specifically designed to help you quickly find information. The tools have been designed to be as intuitive as possible. Click Account at the top right of the screen to update your password, change the application language, and log out of CCH Answer Connect. As well, along the top is Online Help, Search History, and items that have been marked as favorites. Prominently displayed near the top of the CCH Answer Connect screen is the search bar, where much of your time in CCH Answer Connect might be spent. To learn more about the capabilities available to you in the search bar, please have a look at the search bar video. Below the search bar and clearly displayed are highlights and tax news. Highlights are items that our editors consider important for tax and accounting practitioners, such as federal budget information. Tax news will include items such as legislative amendments, rulings, and new commentary. Below this, subscription-based widgets gather and organize information. Each widget groups the content you are subscribed to in that practice area. From here, you can browse legislation or topical content. Widgets contain access to legislation, commentary, guides, smart charts, newsletters, as well as any other potentially valuable resource, like webinars. Once you are browsing through legislation in CCH Answer Connect, you can use the blue navigation bar at the top of the screen to see your search path and access any of the previous screens. Don't forget that CCH Answer Connect displays in your preferred internet browser, so you always have the option to right-click any item and select to view the item in a new browser tab. This allows you to organize multiple pieces of information at the same time in different browser tabs. If you have any questions about CCH Answer Connect, contact support.